demonstrate the move I'm calling withdrawing strike. I'm going to start off in the left walking stance, left hand by the thigh, right hand out. From here, I'm going to shift back into the right foot, the back foot, turn to the left, switch to hands as I turn to the right, sweeping across. Left foot steps back, switch to hands, turn to the left. Left hand comes to the shoulder, cat stance, as I turn back to the front, and the left hand strikes forward, and the right hand ends up by the thigh. I'm going to do that from the side. So I shift back, turn, switch to hands as I turn, step back, switch to hands, turn, bring the left hand up, strike forward. And that is the move, withdrawing strike.